OnePlus is always known as the flagship killer since its foundation, that is, to surpasses the best phones at a lower price. And here we are with a mid-range phone launched by OnePlus, the OnePlus 10T. So today, let's take a look at its charging compatibility to see if it can still become the flagship killer in this part. The back glass of the phone we got adopts a black matte design. The charger's model is VCK8HACH. It can support input of 240V, 50 or 60 Hz, 1.9 amp. And it can provide up to 20V, 8 amp output, which is 160 watts. The manufacturer is OPPO. Chargelet Policy KM002C shows the charger supports QC 3.0, PD 3.0, PBS, and QC 4 Plus protocols. And it also supports 5 fixed PDOs of 5V, 3A, 9V, 3A, 12V, 3A, 15V, 3A, 20V, 2.25 amp, and 2 sets of PBS. The size of this charger is about 58 by 57 by 30 mm, so the power density is about 1.69 watts cubic centimeter, which is pretty impressive, and the weight is about 173 grams. The included cable uses the classic OnePlus red design. Firstly, let's test its charging compatibility with OnePlus and Realme chargers. The included 160W charger can trigger the 150W fast charging UI, and the power is about 137 watts. These OnePlus chargers above 65W can provide about 62W. And the voltage is between 8 and 9 volts. And the 65W one is a little bit lower at 54W. The Realme 50W mini charger can only output 37 watts. In addition, we also combined the 160W charger with an ordinary third-party 5A cable. In the beginning, it can maintain 40 watts for the first 5 seconds, and then immediately drop to a stable 23 watts. Next, let's check out the third-party chargers. The good news is every charger we've tested can trigger PD 3.0 or QC 2.0 fast charging protocols. But sadly, they were all somewhere around 17 watts, whether it's a Nubia 165W charger or an Apple 20W charger. And that's all charging compatibility tests for the OnePlus 10T. Firstly, it works well with the previous OnePlus and Realme high-power chargers. While the 160W charger can indeed provide a super fast charging speed, you have to use a special cable for that. And the power for third-party chargers is not that high, to say the least. Okay, that's all for today's video. You can click the corners to see other videos of OnePlus. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!